Who is that? As you can see, Belinda, are you okay? You sure?
Yes.
Good.
Museveni has made us homeless, and I feel this is my home, and Museveni comes here. I can't hold it. I just can't help to see him here. No, Museveni, I'm just saying how upsetting it is to have Museveni in the UK. He must not be held here.
Belinda, calm down, sweetheart.
Yes, I do. If I could hold him, I'm not a violent person, but he pushes me beyond. But he should not come here.
As you can see, the people power coordinator is very, she's extremely upset because she jumped out of those rails and she wanted to go and grab Museveni in the car that he was. She's very upset, as you can see. They're not arresting her. It's all fine. She's fine, but she's very upset because she feels like Museveni has stolen Uganda and now he's turning up in the UK as well, and he wants to steal more. So Belinda was very upset. She's the UK coordinator, as you could see. Museveni, about them. That's why Belinda moves an agenda. She jumped this barrier.
No,
she wanted to go and hit the car. She got, she grabbed that thing. The police was there.
She didn't do that.
Well, she did it.
She did it.
Guys, stop this thing. Stop this thing. Stop it. Museveni has stolen our country. People are extremely upset. People are very, very upset. If you can't do it, leave those people who can do it. People are very upset. As you can see, Belinda, she's very upset because Museveni has stolen everything. We've had him and we want him dead. That is what happened. Belinda jumped and hit the car of the president because she's very extremely upset. She's just going to write a small statement, simply as this is the thing that she got and hit the car. At least the message has been sent. And Museveni will know that people don't like him. It is that simple. And that is all we wanted. He needs to know. And the country and the world must know that we've had enough of his dictatorship. It's been a long time and we can't do this anymore.
Unfortunately, right?
It's one of those things you cannot, you know,
it's not fine, is it?
Yeah.
Not fine, is it?
Yeah.
Because you're here to peacefully protest, right? That's not peacefully protesting, is it?
We're upset.
You've never been there to see what that man does.
You are talking about democracy.
Right. But if you've ever seen, you'd sympathize with this situation.
You know how many times I've seen the Prime Minister of this country, people coming in front of his car. And no one has been shot down. People are fed up.
There's so many people, Tandeo, darling, these are two groups simply because the coordinator of people power in the UK, because she was extremely upset, she jumped out of the barriers. As you can see, when the president Museveni was walking out, she jumped out, grabbed one of those things, and hit the car. And to me, message sent. I cannot be jubilating enough. I've had a good day. Museveni must go. Museveni, I think we've achieved what we wanted because Belinda, because.
Nechi.
I could take a car to go walk at the motor car. Museveni abadde amuze mulaba enkofiira Berlin tugenda ku Park Lane wali ku gundi ku Hilton. Yeah, we're gonna go there now. People power, our power must go. Museveni must go. Museveni must go now.
Museveni must go now.
Museveni must go. Belinda, thank you so much. That is loud and clear. He knew exactly what was going on. I am so super proud of you. Well done. Those people who support Museveni, stop supporting. You can stop supporting the dictator. Yes, stop. I am so proud of Belinda. At least the UK people have done it another time, like they did it at the convention. One more time. I'm so